Very good morning to one and all. Myself, Mr. Mahbubur Rahman. Today, I will cover a topic of parts of biofermenter. We are seeing here that the parts of biofermenter are here. It consists with aeration, back pressure, inlet, flow LPM. Then also it carry with anti-foaming agent, alkali acids, as well as it is a fermenter vessel where we keep our material inside them. And here you are seeing that sparger wall, sparging air in, sparger air out, vent wall, vent, air in. All these are the parts which attached our fermenter. Okay, so now see here, what are the procedure of our fermentation process? First of all, we are seeing here that connect all the parts and probes of the fermenter, and after that fill the bottle from acid, alkali and anti-foaming agent. We are filling it alkali, acid and anti-foaming agent, because during that time when our process carry, at that time it helps to control all the parameters, so that we use and fill our alkali as well as anti-foaming agent, acids before the start of our practical. And after that, fill the vessels with media. Make sure that working volume do not exceed 75%. Sterilize the media in the autoclave. And after that, before starting the actual process, make sure that the back pressure is 0.5 BVM. If not, adjust to 0.5 BVM. The vent wall should be closed while setting the back pressure. Once the back pressure is set, release the wall, vent wall slowly. With the help of control panel, set all the parameters for temperature, pH and RPM. Now from the inlet, given the sample and the sample, and keep checking for the alkali acid and anti-foaming agent. If the pressure increase, we measure the flow rate from the flow measuring device in LPM, inlet and back pressure. So this is all about how to work in a fermenter, in lab fermenter. Okay, thank you for listening.